kamosang! Ito na nga ang latest sa ating Mars. Naku mga kamosang! Panoorin nga kung paano nga sinagot nitong si Maris Racal ang fast fire question na kung saan nag-guess siya sa Wish Connect. Kaya naman mga kamosang, matatawa kayo at narattle nga itong ating Mars for the first time. Ito na!
On TikTok, may isa pa kaming challenge for you. Ito mas madali, hindi ka nakakanta, pero rapid fire pa rin. This time, questions naman siya. So I have certain questions or certain things that I want you to do. Tapos pabilisan ulit, 1 minute. Ipili ka lang dun sa mga sasabihin ko. Okay, so let's okay, start good. Our timer again. Let's load it up. This is our rapid fire questions challenge. Okay po, nandun na po ba ang timer? Okay, timer starts now. Instagram or TikTok?
TikTok.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Singing or acting?
Singing! Acting! Acting.
Favorite
singing.
Song you've recorded?
Oh my gosh! Ate, sandali!
Fill in the blank. Okay, fill in the blank. Kahit na anong sablay, dapat blank.
Dapat fresh pa rin. Wow!
What did you realize is not for you?
Oh no, I don't know. Not for me.
Kaya mo yan.
Wait. Not for me. Oh no.
Oh no, running.
No label relationship. Yes! Oh,
yun, yun, okay. Kailan abot langit ang ngiti mo? Since umabot, sagutin mo na siya.
Abot langit ang ngiti ko pag mag-stream ko yun na ate sandali.
Ayan, napakagaling. Nice segue right there. Ayan, you were able to answer 7 out of the 10 questions. So, passing score pa rin. Congratulations.
Yes, man. Yay! Thank you. Nagising ako din.
There you go. Thank you so much for joining our rapid fire challenges right here on Wish 107.5.
At ayun na nga mga kamosang, nalagpasan nga ni ating Mars ang challenge. Anong masasabi niyo mga kamosang? Comment lang below. At huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe kung kayo ay bago sa aking channel. At share and like na rin, Babush, para updated kayo sa latest chika sa ating Mars. Babush! I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in the business. Not because they want to do it, just because they heard it pays. And who the fuck wants to be poor? No one, that's how we've been raised.